Do you want your asset library to be pretty and consistent looking? With Connector, you can effortlessly achieve that, especially for your 3ds Max, Cinema 4D, and Revit assets. We will cover the basics in this video, and you will find detailed guides in the description. For Max and C4D, you need to pick an asset and select Generate Custom Previews. Then, the first step is to choose a rendering studio. Connector offers a wide range of tailor-made studios, which you can quickly filter by host app and the render that you use. You will find all kinds of options suitable for different situations. We will go with a simple white background. All you need to do is to download the studio, then choose it and hit generate. The file that you selected will be placed in the studio and rendered using a dedicated instance of the host software. You can observe the process in the previews generation queue. Of course, you can select multiple assets and render the previews in one go. When the rendering is done, the generated custom preview will be automatically assigned to the asset, as you can see in the Lightbox gallery. Now, let's check some of the available studios and the results that they can provide. With Revit, things are a little bit different. You will use Generate Family Previews. You don't download a studio, but you still have a ton of options. You can adjust the output file format, the background color, and decide whether you will hide the previews. The generation is handled by the Revit dedicated instance in the background. The results are far better than what you get as native previews. As we mentioned, you can find more information in the description of this video. Follow our channel to learn everything you need to know about Connector.